Jesus Christ. He can bless the children by loving their mother and sticking together until death do you part. The olive tree that we have seen flourishes in our home with a godly dad and with a godly mom who are committed to each other. Husbands and wives in the service today, let your marriage be like Yeah. Thank you.
and as the wives, and as the mothers, and as the fathers, may be able, God, to get the blessing of Samson to his days. We want to thank you, Lord, for these years who have taken a step of faith, though they are hurting in the deep side of God. They are struggling with the mighty. They are issues that are disturbing them, O God, in their lives. They cannot be able to forgive their heart.